is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactor and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I told them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the Orks do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Look, the Orks must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through the
gate. We must disable that crane.
Allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out. Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Orks! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orks inbound.
Granting access.
Authorization of Starfleet.
Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Ork has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive. Thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
The Orks have not stayed.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orks to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictor.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine.
Titan Invictor seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictor seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Understaffed by 100%. Please rectify.
Yeah!
this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation to bring us. Squad Regulus making contact.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solemnis to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment. Master. Repeat authorization.
Disregard all safety protocols.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are...
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orks find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Quench me! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Ork himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Shoot him, children!
attacking!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Base Marine recognized. All access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
I just want to give you a proper greeting!
How much deeper does this facility go? The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are. Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Captain Titus, proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! Come on, boys!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Canister. this sparky thing what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself!
Alarm. Sit here.
That damn orc will kill us all! Rabbit, Captain. Force the power source into its canister. Quickly!
Sidonis, the Andros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Marines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers.
Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the Orks do.
Last, away to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
What could the Orks hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
So terror. Demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For Orks, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been
millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orks are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orks will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Rocket launchers on the high ground.
Quick, stop!
left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Or unblooded.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Oh,
redskins incoming.
Run! Orks attacking! Run, boys!
Structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. Grogan said to meet at that monument.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy!
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orks?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orks.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was heading, the Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Thank you. survive that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the Orks off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Droger. The Ork chieftain wanted the power source. When his Orks see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all Ork held.
Do not bring personal possessions to public evacuation centers.
Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Now!
instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of Orks.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Sedona's briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calkis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calkis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orks.
Incoming!
Coming, Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. Require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
A victory!
Inquisitor's status.
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calkis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Kill them, Space Marines! Shoot those smash stones!
Quickly! We must hurry!
Smash that Space Marine! Kill this guy!
Yeah!
us.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There, we will proceed through that door. Need time to override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Run for it!
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Space!
Expect inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate Orks?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Thank you.
quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
Now, I can do that from the central security room.
And that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Base Marine recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Granting access.
This is the firing core, Inquisitor. Does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Light. Blast detected.
Beyond those doors
and those sentry guns.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the Orks outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with Orks before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Cyclic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. You must hurry. The damned Orks have cut the main conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Inquisitor,
the conduits are reconnected.
Now, Proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few Orks.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
How is this possible?
Ah! Aha! You got new friends now, Space Marine!
Served you well, Lord Mineral.
Traitor. I see. My servant did all that I hoped. And more. But he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor. But Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. Ah! Ah!